Hey, what's up guys? It's Tech with Steve here and my beautiful fiance. This is a video request. I forgot for who, but I'll figure it out and I mention you in the comment. I mean in the description of this video. So we're heading out right now to, it's like a little beach, I would call it. So it's like a little beach that we're going to, where I used to take my truck out and drive, where I took some pictures at the beginning of my Instagram. So be sure to check that out. My Instagram is rchobby_Steve and hers is
queentriumph_rc.
All right, we'll be running an 18 tooth pinion with a 52 tooth spur gear. Sand is gone in my body. 4000 milliamp, 2 cell, 7.4 volt LiPo battery from Venom. All right, and these are the J Concepts choppers. My fiance is already out on the run with the Roost. Going pretty crazy there. So, here we go.
Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got 4 cars and they all black. Got 4 bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through. With my whole team, they coming too. That's real, too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never change just to get a deal. Bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it. That is no discussion, bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I made a promise to my mama. I'ma turn these zeros into tens of commas. Bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. Closing $1 million deals. Catch me swerving, burning $100 bills. How I feel when you ballin', ballin'. Going places they never go. It ain't all about the money, but I stack it cause you never know. I'ma live life till I overdose. Where they sleeping on me, that's comatose. I went mainstream with my main team. You just mad as fuck, you ain't come close. And your next girl is my ex-girl. She fine as hell, but she a mess girl. All I do is rhyme, I got no time. So I can't reply to your text, girl. But I'm back again and I run it. Always gotta keep it 100. All of y'all know y'all want it. Turn it up and get blunted. I'm like, fuck the money, fuck the fame. I came here to fuck up the game, gon' get it. I'm feeling myself, fresh to death, bitch, I'm killing myself. I'm gone, we burning it up. Step in the building, we turning it up. Talking that shit, but they never admit. When I said to them, like, I be murdering it, and we living real good. Mainstream, but it's still good. I got raw shit, I got real shit, but right now it's time for that feel good. We call that balling, doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back, cause I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too, that's balling.
So, after a good run at the beach, I tried driving my truck a little bit afterwards, but it didn't work out because the battery got too low, the voltage got too low, so I couldn't drive it anymore. But, how was your trip?
The sand overpowered my little car.
And then what happened to it?
But other than that, it was good. Looks like some sand got into the ESC.
Uh-huh.
And, I'm gonna find out when I get home.
Yeah, I'm gonna check it out for her, and she'll be painting the covers that are on the body and the roll cage, so stay tuned for that on her page on Instagram.
Gonna customize it a bit, paint the roll cage, make it look my own, you know?
And as for me, my run went pretty well. The 18 tooth, what you're gonna see in the video is not the 18 tooth, it's the 15 tooth. I guess it's really true that you can't use a tooth like that for soft ground like that. It didn't really work out. The motor didn't want to spin properly. So I ended up just switching out to the 15 tooth. Same spur gear. So everything went well after that. I got some good footage. So I hope you enjoyed everything. I know I'm talking about this after the video, but yeah, I hope you enjoy everything. And I'll catch you in the next video. Peace out, guys.